The US Navy Blue Angels have performed an aerial salute to Senator John McCain after his body arrived at the US Naval Academy in Annapolis. Four aircraft roared across the skies before one broke formation in a vertical maneuver known as the missing man formation.